What's up, guys? It's the Real Vendor here, here to talk about Dragon Ball Super spoilers in the new VJET magazine. Spoilers from Dragon Ball Super were revealed. It basically shows the what happened during the Beerus versus Goku fight and how Beerus respects Goku, and you know, Kibito Kai and Old Kai were watching the battle and saying they might destroy the whole universe. But then Kibito Kai says, "I gathered all the Namekian Dragon Balls." So, but they realize that Champa is already halfway across the universe, so he was looking for those. So mate, as in Beerus and Goku are fighting, then so Champa, next thing we see is Frieza's soldiers there. They find Dragon Balls, I guess. They find a huge Dragon Ball, but then Champa kills all the Frieza soldiers. Then they decide they need to bring Frieza back. Then it cuts away to the female Whis. Then Champa says, she tells Champa, if you continue on showing up like this, then Beerus will. Then Champa says, yeah, I know, that's why we're heading home. You know what, maybe I should get him a little something, a little souvenir for the next time we both meet. So this kind of makes you think of that scene in this Dragon Ball Super trailer where we see Beerus and Champa talking, and we see that he's looking for, I guess, the Super Dragon Balls that Kira Toriyama said they were going to be there. They were going to be looking for Super Dragon Balls. They're really big Dragon Balls, pause. And yeah, that's about it. What do you guys think about this? Let me know in the comment section below. Like, comment, subscribe. Peace. And do you guys think that Champa is from Universe 6? I think so, from these comments.